Testing. Okay, sounds good. Hey y'all, welcome back. It's me, Carrie. I'm gonna start us off with some prayer, then I'm gonna get into the gameplay. Heavenly Father, Father God, in the name of Jesus, thank you so much for this live stream. I pray you bless this atmosphere, that you saturate it with your presence, and that it'll go in a way better than expected. That you bless everyone who comes in. Who comes into this live stream, God, or even if they watch the replay, and ask that you have your way, that you do it only you can do, and I thank you so much for it, sovereign God. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. Amen, guys. Welcome back. I had to test that audio real quick because I don't even know what happened yesterday, but I tried to play the music. It didn't want to play. And I tried to talk. I actually said the prayer while the audio was glitching terribly. And yeah, it was a hot mess. It was a jarbled hot mess. Also, guys, the UI Info Suite mod has been updated. Actually, let me post it in the chat for those of you guys who want to check it out. Oh, thanks, Father. He gave us 500 gold. The flower dance. I don't think we have enough hearts with Sam. We haven't been giving him enough gifts. Also, I got this Wear More Rings. I got this mod back. It's updated now. But let me post the link for the UI Info Suite in the chat so you all can... So y'all can get it. Hold up. Let me see. It's this one. Okay. I have it pinned. All right. So that's updated. It is not through Nexus. The last time I checked, the one that was on Nexus was not updated and had not been updated for like multiple years, like 2019 or something. So 9 times out of 10 it's not going to be updated now. So yeah, there was something else I wanted to say as well. Oh, what's going on? Okay, we're good. Did I put that cauliflower back for the quest? I did, so I can sell these. Okay, but I mean, you can check to see if the one on Nexus has been updated, but the last time I checked, it hadn't been updated since like 2019, and it's just like, I just don't think that particular creator has been checking and updating that mod. I mean, honestly, or obviously, since it's been so many years. But the website that I posted, I will say that there were some bugs in the programming. And, ooh, carrots. There are some bugs in the programming, and I will say that they have been actively working on, you know, fixing those bugs, ironing out everything. So if you want a version of the UI Info Suite, now I don't know if they update it manually or like, I don't know if they update like the link virtually. So once they update it in their system, yours will automatically be updated. I don't know if it's like that, but I need to get back into the mine so I can get another Earth Crystal. I ain't even gonna lie. I'm gonna get another Earth Crystal. We have one. It's just I've been holding it back for Gunther. I already gave it to him, didn't I? I feel like I already gave it to him. Oh, it's for the community center. Nah. We getting it for a mayonnaise machine. Mayonnaise. Oh, a copper bar. I need a copper bar. Boom. Okay, let's put this here. Boom. Okie dokie. So now we don't even have to worry about, like, going back over the course of time and stuff. We've said hey to everybody for the day. What is this? Oh, forest magic. Okay, so that's cool. So now we can see. So this is what happened with the wizard whenever you go to him after checking out the community center. Cool, cool. Okay, I have this again. I forgot to go to the bookseller during my stream yesterday. I think I'm gonna just go back to the mines to try to grab another earth crystal on a lower level. And then after that I can do some advancement. High key? I don't know if there's anything else that I can get. Like, well, they're community center fish. So let's see. Community center. So river fish. I don't think I can catch the tiger trout right now, so we're good with that. Specialty fish, once we level up our pickaxe, we can get, or our axe, we can get the wood skip. I can get this in the mines on level 20. Can only catch the eel while it's raining, and I think during summer. I have a carp, I have a largemouth bass. The sturgeon, I think the sturgeon is not catchable until fall. So we're actually doing pretty good as it pertains to fish. This is ocean fish. We're actually doing pretty good, like, concerning the fish. So, yeah.
Hey, Linus. He's so sweet.
Are there any forageables over here by any chance? Hey, Robin. Well, let's give Linus this gold quality leak and then talk to him a bit. Yay, we have 3 stars with him now, or 2 stars. No, we're not. He's so precious. Okie dokie. Let's put these away. Boop, boop. Lock pow. Rearrange this. Proceed. So I think I'm gonna start at like level 20, grab an earth crystal. We can come back here to try to search for the ghost fish. I wish I can get like a magnet. Because that would help significantly. Also need to check for the Margo mod again, and I can turn off like the way the sword moves or whatever, because the Margo mod, another benefit of it was just that you got extra chests in the mines, or not chests, but you got extra barrels, and those barrels almost always had something in it. So you are constantly getting things to sell, clothes, whatever the case may be. I'm not going to keep checking this for a ladder. Okay, 20. Ooh! Gold mine? Yes! Oh, this is scrumptious. This is delicious. This is a blessing. Okie dokie. Nice. Maybe I should try. Oh, there's a gem node. Okay, let me get this gem node. And I'm gonna leave those little bugs alone. Okay, got a topaz. I was gonna say I could like go to level 15. Yay! I completed a Master Slayer goal.
Nice.
In search of another Earth Crystal. Because I do need one to give to Gunther at this point. You know what? Well, no, I do need an Earth Crystal. I need one for the Community Center, actually. I think I've already given one to Gunther, if I'm not mistaken. But then there was that weird glitch on the first day. Like, if you look back in my VODs on the 19th when I streamed, I actually started sending things off to the, putting things, away. Okay, let me start all of that over. If you look back in my VODs from the 19th when the game was updated, I started a new save file and I actually started donating things to the museum. But I didn't get that weird, or not the weird, but I didn't get that cutscene from Gunther where he's like, oh my gosh, like there's nothing here. Do you mind donating things? I thought that was weird, but I didn't think twice about it. So what ended up happening was I came back in like 3 or 4 days, in-game days later, and then the cutscene happened. And then whenever that cutscene happened, it erased in like all the stuff that I had donated. Oh, these give a lot. Oh, yes. Okay, so don't sell wild carrot seeds, or if there are any other wild seeds, don't sell those. Just eat them because they're dirt cheap. Like, this gold carrot only sells for 52 gold, but it gives you 135 energy. So I think it's just an intentional extra food source. It's not meant for money. Did I already uncover a ladder? No, I have not. But I do need one for the community center. So I might need one for the community center and for Gunther. It got rid of all my progress and I was frustrated about it a little bit, but I got over it. I don't think I ever came over here whenever I first played through this level because I was just trying to get down lower. I'm gonna go and like collect those barrels and see what more there is to be seen. Or if there's anything to be collected. That was a bit dramatic. Jewelry? No. But we did get cave carrots, and that's part of the community center stuff. I already have one. So, oh, we got another ring. Let me just use these for food. I kind of feel like I'm wasting my time a bit, like searching for another Earth Crystal right now. Like, they're only available in these, like, I don't want to say lower levels, but like the first few levels, because once you get to like level 40, you're really not going to find them. This is when the rocks increase in hardness, so you know what? I know I just said what I said, but I might as well search for an Earth Crystal, because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go and upgrade my axe at Clint's, and that'll take a couple days. Might as well have an Earth Crystal, or potentially have an Earth Crystal. Hopefully we can leave at like, what time? We can leave at like 10 o'clock so we can go collect our reward from Gil. Because the Adventurers Guild closes at 10:30, if I'm not mistaken. I think there's a separate... I think there's a separate thing for, like, these little guys. Oh! Y'all know that early on... Nope. Wrong button. Early on, this... This club is, like... It's OP. Significantly, like, OP. Even to the enemies in, like, the 40 levels. So... Yeah. Hold up. Yeah. 2 hits. So refreshing. High key. Let me switch these two. But still keep the sword for the time being, considering... Hold up. Oh, yes. Can I get them the second they emerge? Come back. Child blasted that thing out of frame. I don't think it's gonna come back. This might be it from another level or from a different angle. Cause like, you know, like if you play Stardew and if you've unlocked the Skull Caverns, you know, those little things can, like, those little snake things, they can come from, like, they can be the same one, but it comes from a different angle. Have I uncovered a ladder yet? Nope. Okay, I need to be mindful of the time. Okay. Let me just do this. Wow. Like, that's like, there's so much wow in that for me. And carrots only take 3 in-game days to grow. Oh, snap. They only leave. Whoa. Y'all, see, that's what freaking out does. You accidentally be hitting the wrong stuff. Please make it. Please make it. Oh. Ooh, child, thank you, Jesus. Okay, so I think right now I can get rid of this steel sword and I can sell it. Yeah. A little extra cash will never hurt anybody. And this is a dagger? Oh, no, it's a sword. Okay, great. So, Adventurers Guild is closed now, but made it in at the last second by the grace of God. And now we're just going to go back to, I'm going to start back at level 15 and proceed. Should I, let me do like a quick little like visual, ooh, let's get this. Quick little visual scan, you know, because if there's an earth crystal on this level, then we can grab it. And then the only thing we'll have to do is just leave. Okay, so now we start looking for an exit. How this works with the enemies. Oh, one hit them. And one hits them. Okay, that's good. That's good stuff. Okay, so I don't want to lose any gold. So I am going to scan for a quick crystal. There are none. Earth crystal. I'm gonna leave. And I'm not too pressed on it. I just would have liked to have gotten one today. And then we can just go back and find it after we get our pickaxe back from Clint. Like, you know, it's no big deal. I also need to get my mayonnaise and sell it. Oh, I forgot to say what I was going to do with my strawberries. So, I only have 3 preserved jars right now. And they're done. So, what I plan to do is I plan to just preserve as many strawberries as possible. Okay? By the end of the season. So. Hey, Ice, how you doing? How's your day been? I can plant these seeds real tall. Let me get the watering can in the hole. And some fertilizer. Let's just do the basic retaining soil that we have right here. Oh, you know what? I did say I stopped planting mixed seeds on the 16th because in the event that I do get a, what's it called? On the chance that I get a cauliflower seed, you know, I don't want to have to deal with that, like, just digging up extra or tilling up extra stuff that, like, it didn't get its chance to grow to its fullest potential. Okay. So I'm not gonna plant those seeds right now. But yeah, I'm gonna keg as many of these as possible. I think I need one for the community center, yes. I'm gonna keg as many of those as possible before the end of the season, and then when the season is out, I'll sell the rest of the raw produce. Crop fairy? It's the crop fairy. It's a miracle. Thank you, Jesus. It's a miracle. You just finished breakfast and I'm enjoying some tea. Breakfast? She's so cute. Just pink and purple and fluffy wings. Yay. Oh, you have them outside for the day. That's so cute. I'm blessed and I'm doing great. I thank God for it. Thank you for asking. It's supposed to rain today. I know you said it was raining. Well, it was supposed to rain for us the other day. And it kind of missed it. It wasn't bad or whatever, though. You said you were... Got you. Hey, Demetrius. I might have to tap through this. Get the bats. If you're new to playing Stardew Valley, high key, get the bat cave because you'll end up getting a mushroom cave later on, okay? And the bat cave will significantly help you with one of the bundles in the community center. And when you're done with that, they can be used, the fruits in there can be used for either extra food, an extra food source, or it can be used to get you a couple of extra dollars if you're still pretty early game. Excuse me, in your preserved jars and stuff. Just a tip. I forgot to recode batter. It literally slipped my mind. Oh, the cauliflower ready. Well, some of them, not all of them. Ugh. Since you have been up for a while, you just said yet. Okay. It's been raining off and on today, but the ground is covered, so it's fine. That's good. So that way they can still get some fresh air and not get wet. That's great. This music is so peaceful, like, my gosh. You know what I need to do? Today's the festival, so... Actually, I can't do it today, even if I wanted to do it today. Where's the scythe? Here. was going to be all like, I can go to Robin's and blah, blah, blah. But it's going to be closed today. Actually, I wonder if I can still get access to Robin's house and catch her. You know what I mean? Because I need to sell a large egg. I need to sell a large brown egg, so we'll just be selling this one. Excuse me, sweet pepper. If I have access to their house, because you know, to talk with the NPCs and stuff, if I have access to the house, that would be great. But I think they're all closed because today is a festival. I think the festival starts at 10. Wait, let me wait until 9 o'clock. Nope, it's closed. Also need for bottles, not like fruit trees. You're relying on a chance to find them. The thing is, with fruit trees, they're so expensive, especially early game. And then they take a full season to grow. So even though you're growing the fruit tree, you have to plan in advance. So if it's just like some fruits are not available every season. So if you're like, okay, well, let me get this, that, and the third and buy these trees for this season, like somebody's going to be in for a rude awakening to realize that, oh man, it's not going to sprout. They're not going to get that fruit until the next year over. So that's only going to help if somebody knew to plan in advance. And that doesn't help for like, well, most of the fruits are like later, like you get them later on, like later seasons, I think starting summer before the spring. Oh, this is new and cute. New and cute. Okay, I'm loving it. I'm loving it. But also, always grab that rare crow, y'all. And might as well get this too, because why not? But that's why I get the fruit tree, because you don't really have to plan in advance. It's just a chance thing. But with the mushrooms, like, I feel like the mushrooms are so much easier to collect because you're getting mushrooms in the mines. Oh, he really likes flowers. We don't have enough hearts. I think we'll need 3 hearts, and I don't want to hear him be mean. Can we ask somebody that's married to be our dance partner? No, we won't let us. I don't think I've tried that. Mm-mm. No. Let me just walk around and speak with everyone. I think everyone has at least maybe 2 dialogue options. Except for Sebastian. Fishing here would have been kind of nice, not gonna lie. Aww. How many hearts do we have with Leah? Because I've given her a number of... Okay, I've given her a number of gifts that she likes. She likes most forageables, if not all forageables. We're really working on things with Linus. Not romantically, but just because he's the best. Standing on the sidelines. Hey, Clint. Sir, go over there and ask her. She's literally right here. Like, my gosh. Hey, Harvey. Oh, Penny. It's the way they say yes, like the answer could pretend, or it's like whenever they're like, yes, like, do you have something you want to ask me? It's so tempting, but then like whenever you're like, oh, you want to be my dance partner, they'll be like, ugh. Like some of them, like Haley, be like, ugh. Like she just be so disgusted. that dot 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 yes is deceptive, especially when you first start playing the game. I know. You not single like you putting on, Marnie. Okay, I didn't realize Marla had a thing for Marnie. It needs to be perfect. I've been Flower Queen for the past 5 years and I'm not ready to step off the throne just yet. Actually, let me show y'all with Haley. She's like, you see how she, ew, no. Like, girl, bye. Ooh, disrespectful. I wonder if he says the same thing if, not disrespectful, but it's like, he's just watching her or whatever. But I wonder if he says the same thing if you have like a bunch of hearts with him, if he'll still be all like, I'm enjoying the scenery while he's still over here watching Haley. Because the characters still have their original positions. He's so precious. He said that with bright eyes. I think I've talked to everybody. I've checked out Pierre's inventory. Let's go ahead and get this started. Yes. Okay. Both become pretty useless. They do, but I would say for the start to go with the fruit cave because... Like pomegranate trees, I think they're the most expensive ones. And if you're really trying to complete the community center as quickly as possible, that really helps because mushrooms are so easy to find. That's where I left off one of my points. You can find them in the mines and you can find them like as forageables in fall. Like they're just so everything you need can be found in the mines like before or not. I don't want to say before. Well, yeah, if you're really grinding out in the mines, everything that you need for that bundle can be found in the mines if you really grind out, like, so, and that's before Demetrius comes and offers you the cave. You only need two of the fruit, I think, and it's not that hard to get enough gold to get the ones that produce in fall. And once you unlock the greenhouse, they'll produce year-round. That's true. But, I need to get the mayonnaise. But, I mean, I just feel like it's easier because it's less planning. It's less planning. And, like, you'll have to, like you said, you'll have to unlock the greenhouse at a certain point. So, ooh, this is not covered. Thank God for the UI Info Suite mod. I really do thank God for it. Like, you can see all that good stuff. Not unless you have there's an option in the menu when you're creating the farm. It doesn't give you the option once you have started it, but you can complete the community center in year one. You just have to be mindful of checking for the traveling cart lady. And what that means is, oh, I didn't mean to go back outside. But with the year one completion, it just means that it ensures that the traveling cart lady will carry that, what's it called? A red cabbage seed that you can grow at some point that year. I think they're only in season in fall. And it ensures that she'll have it in her inventory at some point in that year. So, and because I don't know if you watch YouTube videos, but people do runs. And I've seen people, like, literally get through the entire mines, like, all the way down to the bottom of the mines, level 120, like with it on, I think day one, or not day one, but the first day the mines are open. Because, oh, we're just talking about fruit trees. They take an entire season to grow, so plan ahead. If the area directly surrounding your new tree isn't clear, it will interfere with growth. Once your fruit tree is mature, it'll produce delicious fruit for you every day while in season. Better start saving up. But, what was I saying? Ooh, we have more strawberries. But that's a setting that, or like, oh, I was talking about the people completing the mines. People have completed the mines in like one day. Like the day that it opens, and they spent all the time as possible planning for it. And they use animation canceling. Because when you get lower down into the mines, like you get with those harder bosses and stuff, and it's just kind of like, you get with the harder bosses and it's just kind of like, it's a lot of work. So they do as much as they can to avoid the bosses or the monsters, and they just animation cancel the bus through the rocks, and the second they find an exit, they'll take it. Not trying to, like, but those are like speed runs, so they're not really trying to do anything else. They're just animation canceling their way through the mines. But there are runs, and honestly, I don't know the record right now for fastest community center completion. But if I were to guess off the top of my head, I will say that Blade has it. I don't know if you're familiar with Blade, but he has this, this program that he created, and it's called Blade's Predictor. And basically, so like, for instance, earlier I had the crop fairy come by my farm, and it's just like, oh, it's a random event, but he was basically saying it's not as random as you think it is, because like how, well, unfortunately, clay farming got patched, or at least if it didn't get patched, it's in a way now that you have to refigure it out again or something like that. But he was just like how clay farming is something that is programmed into the game, like it's something that's programmed into your seed, into your save. Preserve jars, put these back. Oh, these are the new ones. Can I make another preserve jar? I should be able to. Where? Stone, wood, coal. Stone, wood, coal. Let's make a couple more. Oops. Nope. Let's get these. He was basically saying it's not as random as you think it is. I'll put them in there whenever these are done, just so they can be on the same track. And so the crop fairy, depending on your game seed, is something that, oh, I need to go to Clint's. Do I have 5 copper bars? I do. Let's see. Some more furnaces. And you're able to, if you download his predictor, you're able to see exactly like what events are going to happen on your farm, what day, when, blah blah blah. It's like the owl statue appearing, stuff like that. You're able to see it by using his predictor. Oh, I can't use it with the forge bolts? Oh, yeah, you know what? That's great. That's a great idea. Thanks, Ice. That's excellent thinking ahead, because I was planning on selling the rest. What is this? Yes! Man, I was gonna go to Pierre's, or not Pierre's, I was gonna go to Clint's to upgrade my pickaxe. That's gonna have to wait, because that's a new reward, and I wanna see what it is, what it's for. Say something else, but I forgot. It's okay, it'll come back to me if it's important. I'm gonna leave that lake alone. It's all the way over there. Okay, let me empty out my inventory. Has this, I've already, so I can just sell this. Actually, do I have any daffodils or dandelions? I do not have any dandelions. Wow. Okay. I need to make another chest to like sort all of this stuff out. High key, let me make another one now. I can't make another one now. I don't have enough wood. It's okay. Let's just go down to level 40 and start getting those frost jellies. We can also start making some iron bars as well. There's some hardwood for the community center. It's gonna take a minute and some good focus, but we'll make it through. No one with stuff like the crop fair appears, but take some of the fun out of it. Yeah, but it's just like if somebody wants to know, because for people who are doing runs, they want to know that stuff, especially if they're wanting, if they have everything planned out to the T, and then the crop, like in terms of like crop production, when they're going to do certain things, it can really destroy a run. So people use it to their convenience. Excuse me, or even like when the witch comes, because okay, great. Even when like the witch comes and stuff, because actually, what am I doing? I need to get the rest of these iron ores. And so to know that, so you can get that witch statue to protect your eggs from turning all black, or from your, to protect your slimes from turning all black, or actually, it'll give you, the witch will give you one void egg. Nice, they show you the progress. Oh, that's awesome. Summer squash, bruh. I wasn't ready for that. Summer squash. So there are wild seeds for each season. Nice. And how many days does it take to grow? 6 days, and continues to produce after the first harvest. Say less. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for that. I should let these little dudes like chip away at the stuff. Okay. I don't know. This little dagger doing, putting in, this little sword putting in some good work. It has +2 speed. That's why. That's kind of cute. It waited. It didn't come to try to attack me immediately. I'm gonna just let them chip away at these rocks. Yeah. Chip away at that one for me, please. Please. I'll wait, just like you waited for me. Or your friend waited for me before I eliminated them. I wish they would just like, okay, wait, maybe if I come over here, they'll try to come over here with me. I should have enough bat wings for the community center now. I do. And then I can put the rest of them in here. It'll be really nice if y'all could like break through this. Let me stand right here. I'm wasting time. Please break through. Does this entice you to do some more work? How come your friend broke through that other ore rock? Oh, it's a staircase. That's why. That makes sense. I ain't even gonna eliminate him. Okie dokie. Ooh, we have a frozen tier, which is also for the community center. Okay. the witch does, I was wrong earlier, the witch does give you just one void egg. It does give you just one void egg. So that's fine in my opinion. It turns, or it doesn't give you a void egg, it turns one of your regular eggs into a void egg. Other than that, if you have a slime hutch, it'll turn all your slimes black. And if you don't have that witch statue in there, like, all your slimes will be black. So if somebody has tiger slimes from Ginger Island, which produces very valuable things, or if they have solid white slimes, which produces, they produce diamonds, like, that'll kind of break somebody's heart, you know? And it just, because black eggs are just useless. Not useless, but they're priceless. Not priceless. They're not worth much, if I'm not mistaken. Or even if they are worth much, it's like if you have like a slew of like tiger eggs, tiger slime eggs, and then boom, it's all gone and your empire is gone. Oh, thank God. It's just like, it's heartbreaking. So to have, I'm gonna need this for the bulletin board bundle at some point. Yes, I need that for the construction bundle. We already have one of these in here. But I do love void chickens. I do. I am also a fan of void chickens. So thankfully, the witch will only transform one of your regular chicken's eggs into a void chicken egg. A void egg, rather. It's a void egg. And you can get void slime when you process those eggs, and it's worth a bit more than regular slime, if I'm not mistaken. So, yeah. There are definitely some benefits to it. But for people who doing their runs and stuff, it's a nightmare. I've seen it before over here. Actually, let me deal with this first before I have to fight both of them things. The bat and the... Oh, I have to fight a bat and a slime anyway. Okay, four. If I can get four more, that would be great. I don't want to have her pass out in the mines, but I really want to get four extra voids. Well, actually, no, we can come back here tomorrow. Ooh, hi. Three more. I need three more. Any slimes? Yes. No, that's a rock. Okay, here's a slime over here. Stop following me. Okay. Okay. Good progress. Making great progress. Oh. Okay, we level up in combat. Blessings, blessings. Oh, our last one is right, literally right there. Actually, I can just go down here. Can I? Yes. Oh, thank you, Jesus. So, high key. Let me just go home and make some furnaces. Not furnaces. Make some iron bars. And then that way I can have some, have another one for the community center. And then, I'm going to get this link up here. Might do a community center drop off. Might. Ooh, level up again. I don't know. Ice, have you noticed? Like, do you... I feel like I've been leveling up insanely quick. Like, insanely quick. Like, even when I'm playing Stardew on my, like, free time, I don't be leveling up this quickly. Oh, what is this? Whoa! Oh, be quiet. Hold up. Let me go into a well-lit area. Is that in here? Okay, this is well-lit. Okay. Monsters have a small chance to drop double loot. Oh, so does it show up here? Bruh. Okay. Blessings, blessings. Yes. That's so amazing. That was something new. Okay, let me put this, or no, not this, but this in here. And didn't really matter because it only can only do things in multiples of five. I'm gonna keep this in my inventory. Let's put this back in here. There we go. And generic. Do I have enough to make a chest now? I don't. I do not. Let's put this in here. I have time. Let me chop down a tree and get me some extra wood. Because on good luck days, good luck impacts so much more than just your progress in the mines. Luck also impacts like how much wood and things you get whenever you chop down a tree. On a bad luck day, you'll get less wood when you chop down a tree versus on a good luck day, you'll get significantly more wood. So, fun fact, if you didn't know it already, that's a fun fact. Okay, let me go and grab this stack because I really need another chest. I'm gonna cut down this tree as well, even though we have enough for a chest right now, because just to have some extra wood, you know what I'm saying? Like, you never just want to be high and dry. Amen? Can't be high and dry. Okay. Name it like gardening. Okay, so every garden related thing, including stuff to make tea saplings, I will put it in there. Actually, maybe not the fiber and the clay, but everything else. Sell these now. Okie doke. Here. Lines. Put this away. Okay. Let's go to bed. I feel like this day went by really quickly. Okay, level 6 farming. Alright, now we have quality sprinklers. The recipe for it. I think it's a copper bar and a, no, it's a gold bar and an iron bar, if I'm not mistaken. And a refined quartz. And I need to make some recycling machines. Recycling bins. Ooh, mushroom log? Be all the way quiet, because yes. I need to make some tappers. Hockey. I'm gonna have to start making tappers. I'm gonna make a tree farm and plant those. Lord willing. Hey sis, how you doing? Okay, I'm missing a lot of messages. Fair, that would be worth protecting if you have tiger slimes, but I personally just consider slime like just something fun to do on the side. Yeah, a lot of people don't play with them, but they are a great money maker. And there's this amazing like video series where this guy actually takes time. Like, I think he took months in real life time farming and like breeding slimes in game to get a full white slime, which produces diamonds whenever you slay them. And so to have that, and to have the white slime eggs, and to continue to like, and then the females and the males, and to just have them to continue to produce, reproduce, that's like countless diamonds. That's, you're sitting on a gold mine, you know? you haven't played the game recently. I've been leveling, like, you saw how much I just leveled up. Like, look. Level 6 farming. I'm still in spring 1, okay? Level 6 farming, level 3 mining, level 4 foraging, level 4 fishing, level 3 combat. I've never leveled up this quickly before in game. Like, period.
Oh, let me
know. I'm blessed, praise the Lord. I'm doing great. I'm glad you're doing good. Yeah, sis, I'm glad you're able to make it. It's okay, because whenever you called me, I left a voice message, and I don't know if you had a chance to listen to it yet, but I left a voice message, and I forgot to listen to your voice message, and I say this in the voice message, but I still forgot to listen to your voice message. I'm so sorry. Okay, great. We got an award. That's like SpongeBob when he got the award. House, I got an award. It was so precious. Let's get the scythe. And let me go ahead and start making some more iron bars. We'll need them. We'll need one for the community center. And then, let's see. Let's put this in here. I can put the rest in here. Okie doke. Did I forget to harvest this? I feel like I forgot to harvest this, maybe. Like, whenever I harvested all the other strawberries. But, yeah. But yeah, sis, but when you called, I explained what I was doing whenever I left you a voice message. And that's why I missed your call. I didn't explain fully though, but I wanted to finish what I was doing all the way and call you back. But I ran into some technical difficulties and it took a lot longer. So I was like, well, let me eat lunch. And then I'm gonna hit her back up. And so when I finished eating lunch, that's when I called you back. So you could have my undivided attention. How long is 30 minutes? Nice. Okay. So the iron bars are finishing up. So, who do we need to talk to? We need to talk to Lewis. So, we'll make our way over to his place right now. And we can go by Pierre's and give him a dandelion for his birthday. He likes dandelions. Pierre likes dandelions. He might love dandelions, but I know he likes them. And his wife likes daffodils, which are both forageables in the spring. So yeah. Oh my gosh, Lewis, why are you not like in your yard? Oh, what cutscene is this? Oh, it's explaining this. Okay, because this was the reward. Okay. Hey. Okay, so this is a new cutscene, y'all. I'm be quiet. Nice. Good morning. I I finished your thing. Yes, you're welcome. I hope you didn't go through too much trouble. Okay, it should be a blah, blah, blah. It's not dried up, not anymore. Oh, snap. No, I want... Okay, let me just... Oh, so you have to... Okay, so looks like you can get a is this a mango tree or an orange? It looks like an orange tree. It looks like you can get these things in advance. Okay, so regardless of what you're buying and selling at Pierre's, you can get an orange tree in the spring and plant it. And so, like, I just discovered this on the 26th of spring. So by the 26th of summer, I'll still have 2 days worth of oranges to collect. So 2 oranges, but either way, like, I think that's so cool, and it'll just rotate down. That is so awesome. Nice things. Okay, ooh, field snack. Ooh, maple seed. Here, let me give you a present for your birthday real quick. Let me talk to you first, see how you're doing. Oh, this is a defeatist mindset. We rooting for you, Pierre. We're rooting for the community. You're welcome. Oh, I got 12 summer squash seeds, not just one. Well, this is great. Okay, so what am I doing now? Ooh, 680 gold. Okay, thank God. Okay, so Jody does need a cauliflower. We might as well go ahead and get the stuff, the money from that. And I don't know where this leads. And then after this, I guess we can do like a community center drop-off, maybe, perhaps. I didn't mean to do that. Hey, how you doing? The food, blah, blah, blah. Oh, that looks so delicious. Thank you. This is just what I wanted. It's going to be perfect for my yellow curry. This has to be part of some deeper storyline. High key. Because other than that, like, actually, let me go to the traveling cart lady first since we're already down here. Because it's like a, it's not like, it is a mandatory quest. It's a mandatory quest. I mean, or it's not mandatory, but it doesn't go away after like 2 days like the other quests do on the quest board. Or not the quest board, but you know, the bulletin board, the 2 day ones on the bulletin board. Or, let's get this for a community center. Did we have peaches before? A shrimp cocktail? I think we had that before. I just never made it. Did we have peaches before? Peaches. I think we did because it's part of the community center, I think. It's the pantry. Yeah, we did have peaches before. Had to think about it. Okay, so we've got that. I think... Let me just run up this way. And then I'm gonna go to the community center. I can actually go ahead... Let me get rid of this, because that'll be blocking my path whenever I go through. I need to cut down some more trees because I need to go to Robin to have her build a silo, and that's going to take wood that I don't have currently. I think it takes wood and stone, but either way, it's something I currently don't have. key, I don't need to go back to the community center now. Or not the community center. I don't need to go back to the mines right now. Do I? What I need to do is I need to go to Clint's so I can get the pickaxe upgrade. Let me get these garbage cans before she comes over here, because she's coming to the library to read for a minute. Okie dokie. Let's grab this one. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And give me a stronger pickaxe, sir. Copper pickaxe. Thank you. Let me go ahead and check the trash can up here by Joja. Then we can run over and go to the community center. Shannon, what did you have for lunch, sis? I wonder if this space for the bookstore is still open. It's just an open, empty space. Where the bookseller is. Okay, that's nice. Okay, got some fiber up here. This? Okay, this looks mad suspicious. Let me not be ignorant. Before I've been getting, accidentally end up hitting stuff over here and I can't reach it because I don't have a magnet ring yet. Be quiet. We're gonna have to upgrade our axe soon. Can I bust through this fence? Man. I'm gonna have to upgrade my axe. I'm gonna have to upgrade my axe next. So let me go and like do a community center drop off, and then I'm gonna go and farm as many trees as humanly possible. I'm gonna try to get all the trees off my farm. Oh, excuse me. And then actually, that's the wrong one. Green algae. 45 gold. Why not? Okay, let me, we have some right here. Okie dokie. Let me, generic. I'll just put it away for safekeeping for right now, gardening. And I think I'm gonna just put the rest of this away right here. And then, actually, this isn't unlocked yet. I need 10 of these. Okay. Let's go to the fish tank first. Excuse me. Okay. And that's that. Night fishing. Now, where's carp? Carp is like lake fish, right? Yes. And I don't have a special fish. That's all for the fish. Then I'm going to go in here. Do I have any forge bowls? I think exotic foraging is the yes, these two. And yes. And then the artisan bundle. So the pomegranate. Preserve jar. Pomegranates are required for 2 bundles. So we'll get that other stuff soon as well. Animal bundle. A construction bundle. Where is that? That's with the foraging stuff. I'm not mistaken. What do I need left? Wood. Need 10. That's the one with the hardwood. Shannon could have stepped out. Let's see. I can just run home and get a bunch of wood. There were working on this. Okay. And nice. And I forgot to go to the quality crops bundle. That's my bad. Because we are definitely ready for that. Oh, you're folding laundry. Okay. Is that like the same? No, yeah, that's the same place we went to in Charleston, right? Quality crops. Crops are in the pantry. Everything down here is foraging. These are crops. Quality crops. So I think what I'm gonna do are melons and then corn, because corn is easy, grows both seasons. So let me go ahead and get everything back out that I need. So I'm gonna be that, get that for food, this for food. I need green algae for Leah. Where's Leah? Leah, where art thou? She's not in her cottage, is she? Because my gosh. Okay. She's at the salon, thank God. For whatever reason, in the past, or maybe I had a mod that messed it up, but I never saw Leah's like sprite on the map. It was green. Yes. No. Oh, it's 75 gold here. Oh, okay. I'll be able to keep all the bit of this top spin. Maybe I could. Okay. You're more than welcome. We still only have one heart of food hotel. So, Joja Cola is 100 gold at Joja Mart, but if you come into Gus's, it is only 75 gold. We get to the farm, I'm gonna pause the game and drink some water, because my gosh, I need some water. Did I already sell the... I can check when I get back on the farm. Yes, I already got the mayonnaise. Could have left that window open. Hold up. Her hat is mad cute, but I like her hair, and so I'm gonna put this in the dresser. Since we have one now, okay, trees. Excuse me. Okay. We'll get our pickaxe today after tomorrow. And we can immediately put in for a copper axe, because I want to see what that prize is. And we can get these stumps off the farm, meaning we can also get the 10 hardwood, which will be another thing for the community center. I should have got the scythe. I think I'm making pretty good progress. Like, I mean, when I say I feel like I'm making excellent progress, you know what? I wonder if everything stops at like level 10. You know what I'm saying? I wonder if everything stops at level 10 like it used to. Because I'm leveling up really, like, insanely quickly. That's so cute, sis. What is that? It's a little dog barking. That's so cute. How's Biscuit doing? Is he barking right now? Is he nearby? Can he hear his auntie? Hey, Biscuit. For those of you who don't know, Biscuit is, Shannon's precious little baby boy. He's my nephew, but he is a corgi. He's a dog. Where's the pickaxe? It's at Clint's. That is correct. Can't hear you. He's laying his picture. That's so cute. But Shannon, is that the same restaurant we went to in Charleston? Brown Dog Deli? We have 118 wood collected. I need, no, I have enough for a field snack. Oh, it's on the second page now. LOL. It's saying I need to sell. Okay, let me, okay. Just so you can, like, because to reach perfection, you need to sell at least one of everything, so I'm trying to, like, cover my tracks, essentially, at this point. In that area. It's different, but very similar. What's the name of the place we went to in Charleston? I think you told me about that restaurant, but then, like, you've told me about it. And so, okay. But I high-key thought that was the same one. Like, I thought it was, like the same franchise, but a different location. Like, by name. What? So, it... Oh, so it is the same franchise, though. I wonder if you could get dig spots here. Like, whenever you unlock that later on. Oh, it's local. Okay, so the... So you're saying the things that they serve... Oh my gosh, did y'all see that? I think you can see the what's it called? The log, the stump of the tree breaking up. Okay, so you chop the tree. She's gonna have to go to bed. But, like, look at the stump. Oh, maybe it was just the pine tree. Okay, no. Let me try with this one. I declare I thought I saw the thing breaking up, the stump. Brown dog versus brown bag? I'm confused. Is one of them called Brown Bag Deli? Okay. This is crumbling. This stump is crumbling. Okay, let me hurry up and run her off to bed. Okay, yeah, nah, you said Brown Dog Deli, sis. You can look at the chat. That's why I was confused, because I was like, is it the same franchise? And then that's when I was just like, oh, like, they got recipes that are native to Charleston, which is on the coast, so seafood. But then I was just like, wait, no, we had sandwiches. Like, I remember I got, like, a buffalo chicken sandwich. Oh, excuse me. But it was delicious. That thing was huge. and definitely served me well. You good, girl? But that's why I was asking so many questions. I was so confused. But no, you good? Okie dokie. We get these all nice and watered. And then, let me take care of this grass. Hi, Key. I am very thankful for how quickly this grass grows. Because it's like, I feel like on the other farms, the grass doesn't grow this fast. Doesn't grow this quickly. And it could be because, you know, of the farm type. But it makes me curious to see if that's something that's been buffed for the other farms as well. The other farm types. You know? How's your day off, man, sis? And I can talk if you're still free once I get off this live stream. Hockey, I should go ahead and get another chicken, because why not? Is Marnie working today? Let me hurry up and run down there real quick. I hockey feel like the trees are growing a lot quicker as well. Like, I've been cutting down some of the stumps, like, further north on the farm. Like the little sprigs that come up. But I feel like, okay, she opens at 9. We'll just be there to catch her. But I feel like the trees are coming up quicker. It could be the farm type. Hockey. I'ma sit here and wait. Hey, girl. Okay, give me like 2 chickens. More chickens. I don't know what Britzy is, but let's see. Okay, let's see. Waffles. And maybe one more chicken. If I can get a brown chicken, give me a brown chicken. That way I can have an even amount of brown eggs versus white eggs. Fun fact, if you don't like, if you want specific chickens or animals, even your cows, I think it's just chickens versus cows with this, you can escape back, or you can hit the little arrow down here to spawn the chicken that you want. So, and you can see the type of chicken you're getting up here. So all before it just said white chicken, but now it says brown chicken. So the first waffles is a white chicken. I wanted another brown chicken so I can have 2 white chickens and 2 brown chickens. But, fun fact if you didn't know. Okay, so, let's see. Oh, my gosh. Snickers. Because, yes. Little Snickers is at her home. Hey, Shane. Sir, you're going to receive the love of Christ through us today. And every day we decide to talk to you. Like, aggressive love. Okay. Let's go meet our new fluffy babies. Oh, okay. Oh, it's so cute because look, they're here. Oh, okay. Let's get them out of this grass and run quicker so we can see our new precious little babies. We can't even see them, y'all. They are in the, oh my gosh, they're in the grass. They're completely concealed. Okay, well, let me just go ahead and fill up this trough just, you know, as a preventative measure on days that it does rain. So, I'll just put that there. And I don't think I have any other plans. Demetrius wants me to catch fish. Anything. Today is Emily's birthday. I could give her a daffodil. I feel like I've been pursuing all these other characters way more than I've been pursuing Sam. But I was getting Sam's gifts for free, either out the water and out the trash. My day has been pretty good. I'm actually about to take a nap because I'm so tired and I have. Oh, for real? I didn't realize it was that soon. Man, time's just high key. I ain't even gonna lie. Time been flying by for me. So I'm quitting my laundry right now off my bed so I can take a nap. That's hilarious. That's hilarious. Yeah, these pine tree stumps like actually break down. But sis, I'm gonna be praying for you. Just let me know when you are free to talk, because I don't want you to not get your rest. I ain't never ran a marathon before, but I just know with my entire heart that it requires the person to be well rested in all their ways. So, get your rest, sis. Do what you need to do, and just hit me up when you are free. Okay, is it the same app? Yeah, send me the information, but if I only need, I still have the app downloaded on my phone if I'm not mistaken. But if I need more than just your address, not your address, if I need more than just your name, just let me know. What can she eat? She can eat this stuff. We really don't like Pam like that, high key. White algae is giving 20 health or 20 energy. Okay, like since when? I feel like they always gave 13. You said you think it's different? Yeah, send it to me, please. Absolutely. Yeah, send me that as a reminder as well so I can actively text you while tracking you. Because I remember last time I was watching church and I ended up looking down at one point, I think, because I think the service was still going when you were, it was like coming to a close and you're about to cross the finish line. So it was like clockwork. It was perfect. I think that was great because you could hear my text messages. Yeah. I had to make sure my typing was, like, my spelling was great too. I always usually proofread my messages. But if it's something like super duper long, I just send corrections after the fact. Because sometimes people will hit me up for encouragement, which is fine. And my messages are super long, and they don't mind because they need what they need. And I thank God for the opportunity to be available to help. But, because, like, if you're in a pinch, normally you don't care how long a message is. Excuse me, so they have hit me up, I've hit them up with the long messages. I'll proofread after the fact, and then I'll just be like, these are the corrections. But for the most part, by the grace of God, my text errors are never like, they're never like bad. Like, they're never like atrocious. I'm remembering now that I need to make tappers. So I need to make a little tree farm and get some tappers. Put them on the trees whenever they sprout up. I'm gonna see how quickly these trees grow whenever I make my little tree farm. Let me do that right now, actually. Okay, hold up. Let me actually chop this tree down first, because why not? Welcome back, Ice. I've just been in here chatting it up with Shannon. Okay. I'm about to see how quickly these trees actually do grow. I can do something cute, like put them off. No, because then I'm gonna have to move it. If I put them there, I can just put them down here because this is non-farmable territory anyway. I need, let's do five of each. I need, where are the trees? That didn't help. Where are the, not the pine trees, not the maple trees, the oak trees. Where are the oak trees? These are oak trees. Why haven't I been getting acorns from y'all? I need acorns from y'all. Like, I have been in short supply of acorns since starting this farm. Okay, there's one acorn. I'd love to have at least five. Wow. I'm gonna have her eat her horseradishes. I've been fighting to get acorns. Like, my gosh. Went to check on the ladies and they're all content and enjoying themselves. That's so great. Praise the Lord. Sweet, fluffy little babies. Ice has chickens, Shannon. And she sends me pictures of them. They're so cute. They're so fluffy. She names them all after, like, herbs and stuff. And food. It's so cute. Like, she has parsley and thyme and I remember chocolate mint and vanilla and who else? Oh, thank God, acorns. Okay, we have five acorns. All of that just for five acorns, but anyway, let's I'm gonna thank God. Okay, so okay. Okay, so you see I have all of these maple seeds, all of these pine cones, and these are the only acorns I have right here. It's real disrespectful, but it's whatever, I guess. But I'm going to start this tree farm down here. Let's start it like here. Can I plant them this? No, let's do two apart. Okay, now we're gonna see how fast these are growing on this farm, these trees. Okay. All right. And did I seriously run out of, I ran out of seasonal seeds. I need dandelions to make some more spring seeds. I will have to either get them today or tomorrow. Other than that, oh, Jesus have mercy on my soul. All my wood. Thank you, Lord. It pays to pay attention. I'm going to start letting the rest of these little sprigs just grow in. Parsley and thyme. They're adult Easter eggers. Juniper. The buff warping tincture. It sounds so sophisticated. I cannot. Ginger, ginkgo, vanilla. They are the Easter egg chicks. Lavender, basil. Why did I come down here? What in the world? I mean, I can fish, but why did I come down here? I was gonna look for dandelions. Let me just fish. I don't feel like looking for dandelions. I have a recipe for deluxe bait. How do I catch moths? Oh my gosh. It causes the fish to bite even faster and increases the size of the fishing bar. We gonna figure it out. I wonder if that's something that's like available on the beach. Moss. Lavender, basil, and chocolate mint are the lakeside Edgar chicks. That's so cute. I forgot I need to make some more or some. I need to make some. Okay, that owl caught me off guard. But I need to make some recycling machines. So what do I need for that? Wood, stone, iron bar. Let's just make 3. Wood, stone, iron. Oh, I can. What do I need? I need 25 stones. So. LOL. I was only able to make 1. Got ahead of myself there. Okay. Oh, man. I guess you can go and be social. Like. I'm gonna put this recycling machine down and then I'm gonna start processing stuff because that's how we get refined quartz and that's what we need for our sprinklers, our quality sprinklers. We need iron and iron bar. Well, we can't make that right now anyway because we have not reached the gold levels of the mines yet. So yeah, I think I'm gonna put the recycling bin back here for right now. And I can put the wood in there, or I can put a broken CD in there, and hotkey, just sell this fish. And let me go ahead and grab this mayonnaise. They're so cute, the little fluffy babies, praise the Lord. The chicks did sprout up practically overnight. Now, I don't know if it took like 2 in-game days. I don't know if that's something that happened because they weren't in-game the first 2 days. Or if the blue grass they're eating causes them to grow quickly. What is AFAIK? None of them are related, and parsley and thyme come from a separate hatchery entirely. Okay. Okay, so we can just talk to some people in here. But he won't talk to anyone. He just glances over his shoulder now and then. Love to decorate for the different seasons. No, oh, I just wanted to talk. Such a long trip to the sea. Okie dokie. Hey, the local fishing scene got a bit more lively. I might expand the shop stock. Okay. Sometimes I wonder how I ended up in this town. Sorry, you have the full, like, option to leave if you want to. I must have already talked to Shane for the day. Not everybody's going home, so I guess that's my cue to go home too. I wonder when Gus leaves. I think Tractor Supply uses Hoover Hatchery and I ordered the chicks from Meyer as far as I know. Okay. What's oh, as far as I know. Got you. Huh? You said who wants to leave? Oh, no. In the saloon, everybody, like, all the characters I was talking to, they got up and left at once. Now Leah's leaving. The saloon closes at 12, so I'm kind of curious. Okay, so they're leaving now, too. I can talk to Gus now. No, you can't. I just wanted to be social. Okay, so everybody left at 12. When does Emily leave? Oh, sis, that's so precious. I appreciate you looking out. I need Emily to leave because it's like Gus is getting in the bed. Is she closing? Okay, yeah, girl, go ahead and go home. I got a glow ring and tools. I can ensure that she gets home safely at the club. But nah, like, that's wild. He literally goes in there, goes to bed, leaves her in here by herself to close. I'm really not trying to walk her home. I'm trying to get back to my own bed before she passes out and I lose money. But you know, we got that club action in case somebody tried to be, you know, sleazy or whatever. But, I think that's kind of wild. And I've seen, like, videos about it where they just kind of, like, where people are just kind of, like, hold up. Let's make another one. And I think I need to sell, so need to give this to Gunther. Let's sell one of these. Sell one of these. Sell. Okie dokie. Let me go through everything else and see what I haven't sold yet. In a community center, I think. Yeah. Gifts. Mind. I just went through this. Okay. Moon is out. Okay, so from all of that, we only got 1,464 gold. It's okay, though. It is okay. Wow, a gold-quality strawberry costs 180 gold. I hope we'll get a harvest of strawberries today. Like an extra harvest. Ooh, excuse me, my copper pickaxe is ready. Just learned how to make omelets. And we don't, man, we don't get another harvest before the season is out. But yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up. I'm going to wrap it up because I need to focus on taking care of myself. So, the link that I do have, I have a comment pinned and it has a link in it. That is the link to download the latest updated version of the UI Info Suite. Because the one that was on Nexus Mods has not been updated since like 2019 and it is grossly out of date. I will say that the people who have been working on the UI Info Suite mod from the link I posted, they have been, over the course of the past so many days, they've been updating gradually things, fixing things, ironing out the bugs, making sure everything is good, essentially. Yeah, making sure everything is good, essentially. So yeah. Okay, sis. Okay, thank you, I appreciate it. I will. And have yourself a great nap. I'm not gonna take a nap, I'm just gonna chill. I love you too. And yeah, don't forget to send me that. If you're able to talk on the phone, just let me know. Just text me or whatever. But yeah, like, they have been updating the mod, like fixing out, ironing out bugs and everything over the course of the past so many days, like actively. And when you go to the website that I have pinned, you can see how they've been communicating on the page, like things that it's like, oh, this was broken. And then people will report it. And then it actually has a section of it. So the link I shared, the comment I have pinned, that leads to the page where you can download the mod. But if you click on the UI Info Suite thing, like the label at the top, it takes you to another page. You can see the breakdown of the things that they are currently fixing. So, I mean, tomorrow, or maybe not tomorrow, because I don't do any work-related things on Sunday, on Sundays. But Monday, I'll probably go through it again and just check to see if they've updated anything else and install that update. What's Git? Or however you pronounce it. But pretty much, like, thanks, Ice, you do the same. But pretty much, if I were you, if you're watching this and you use mods, with this new 1.6 update, like, the first 3 days, the game was doing, like, little minor patches and updates after I opened the, like, went to go open the program. So, mods had already updated, or some of the mod creators had already updated their mods to match the 1.6, I guess, programming or whatever. They did that, like, sometime. They had their stuff posted back in February. So they were ready for this update to drop. But whenever Concerned Ape dropped the update, there were little patches in the game for the first, like, 3 days after it released. And it released on the 19th. And so I've gone back into Nexus Mods, and I've seen that some of those modders, they've gone and re-updated their mods. So if you use mods, go back to the main page on Nexus Mods or wherever you get your mods from, just to check and see that they haven't since updated their mod since you originally put it back into your game file. A version control system. GitHub is a front end for it. Is that similar to what Sierra was talking about yesterday, where she was just like, or maybe the day before yesterday, she was just like, she has this one thing where she filters her mods through, and it'll tell her whether or not the mod is broken. I don't mind, like, just manually looking at it. Oh, what is it? What do you mean by, like, version control system? Okay. I've heard of GitHub. I've just never looked into it, personally. Like, I've heard about it a lot. I've just never looked into it. But, like, yeah, just make sure you update your stuff. And I've been, over the course of time, just periodically checking my other mods to see if they have been updated. I need to check on Margo. The Margo mod, it stands for, like, Modular Gameplay Overhaul, and it's abbreviated Margo. But Margo has completely been taken down from the system, so it's just not even there anymore. Like, when you visit the link, it's not there. If you type Margo in the search bar, or Modular Gameplay Overhaul, if you type either one of those in the search bar, nothing comes up on Nexus Mods. So I'm like, that the creator of that mod is probably just like, look, I'm gonna take this down, I'm gonna patch it, and then I'm gonna re-upload it for everybody else's pleasure. But I have the Wear More Rings mod now. I have the Harvest with Scythe mod now. I didn't have those in my game on the 19th because they were not yet updated for the 1.6 update. It allows programmers to manage changes to their programs. Oh, so you're talking about the stuff modders use? I don't make mods, but I use them. Like, I use mods with Stardew. I use mods with The Sims. So I have mods in, like, The Sims 3 to, like, make, like, to change the appearance of The Sims. Like, the skin texture, all that stuff here. I have mods in The Sims 2. I just got The Sims 2 not too long ago. And I have mods in there for, like, just textural changes. Same thing I do for Stardew. I don't have the retexture mods in the game now because I wanted to experience the update live, raw, and in action to see the characters as they are, to see the game as it is, just raw. And then I use mods for Sims 4 because just to add some life to the game. But I do currently have a series on my YouTube channel where I am playtesting The Sims 4 to see exactly how broken the game is now. Because it's atrociously broken. It's disgusting. But I've been doing that series. I have a Stardew Valley series on my YouTube channel where I'm trying to make it to, or trying to make 1,000,000 gold within the first year, by only selling flowers and floral byproducts, so like floral scented honey and tea saplings. What else? And if you're into it, I have a Lego Fortnite play series where I don't talk through it. I do my intro and then I don't talk for the rest of the video. And I'm essentially building up a village, trying to get it to level 10. If I choose to continue that series after I reach, or after my village reaches level 10, that'll be something I'll decide when I get there, but I'm not quite there yet. So I think my village is like level 5 right now. So yeah. But yeah, y'all. Excuse me. I'm gonna go take care of myself. Thank y'all so much for chilling with your girl. Everything I just mentioned about my YouTube channel, the link for my YouTube channel is on my Twitch page. I have a personal YouTube channel where I post inspirational, encouraging messages, whatever the Lord lays on my heart. That is also linked on my Twitch page. And you see my socials up at the top of the screen right now. That's linked on my Twitch page. But yeah, thank y'all for chilling with me. I'm going to pray us out and I'm going to let y'all go. Heavenly Father, Father God, in the name of Jesus, thank you so much for this live stream. Thank you so much for the fellowship. Thank you so much for saturating this atmosphere with your presence and blessing it to be a restful and peaceful one, God. I pray you meet us, God, that you answer the prayers and petitions of our hearts, that we may be free to go forward with clear minds, with released minds, with rested minds. God, rested, cleared hearts, God. I pray that we're not dwelling on things that only you can deal with, God. I pray that we give those things to you and that we'll rest and trust in you, even concerning the things that are harder to deal with, God. I praise you for seeing us, Elroy. You are the God who sees us and you're omnipotent. You're all powerful, God. So I thank you that you have all power in your hands, Sovereign Lord, to deal with any and everything that we might be facing, seen or unseen, spoken or unspoken. God, I thank you that you